Good morning, children. Sai Ram. In our max class, in chapter number 4, subtraction, today we are going to find out the estimating differences. You're going to learn estimating differences. We'll see now what is estimating the differences. What do you mean by estimating difference? I think you all learned this, right, in your previous class? No? So we'll see now what is that estimating difference now. To estimate the difference, round off the minuend and subtrahend to the nearest 10. We are going to, what we have to do? We have to round off the, we are going to round off the minuend and subtrahend to the nearest 10, 100 or 1000 and then subtract. What do you mean by estimating difference? To estimate the difference, round off the minuend and subtrahend to the nearest 10, 100, 1000 and subtract. So first what we have to do? We have to round off the minuend and subtrahend to the nearest 100, 10 or 1000 and then we can subtract. Now we'll see one example for this. Yes, find the difference between 6875 and 3256 using estimation to the nearest 100 and compare with the actual value. Find the difference between, I'll repeat it one more time, find the difference. What do you mean by difference? Subtraction. Yes, find the difference between 6875 and 3256 using estimation to the nearest 100 and compare with the actual value. First we'll find out the actual value now. You know actual value, right? Normal subtraction. First we'll do that. We're going to subtract 6875 minus 3256. Let's subtract these two numbers now. So let's subtract the ones place now. 5 minus 6. Is this possible? No. So borrow. So this will, tens place will become 6. My ones place will become 15. 15 ones minus 6 ones. 15 minus 6. After 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So 9. 15 minus 6 is 9 ones. Now let's move on to the hundreds place. 6, sorry, tens place. 6 minus 5. After 5, 6. So 110, 610 minus 510 is 110, write it down, 110. Now let's move on to the hundreds place, 800 minus 200. After 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So 8 minus 2 is 6. Now thousands place, 6000 minus 3000, 6 minus 3. After 3, 4, 5, 6. So my answer is, my actual value is 3619. Now we are going to find out the estimated value. For that, what we have to do? Now we are going to round off the minuend and the subtrahend to the nearest 100. So first let's take the minuend. We'll change that, we'll round off that to the nearest 100. 6875 is rounded off to. So what digit we are having in the tens place? 7. It is greater than 5. So put place 0 in the 1s and the 10s place. Add 1 to the digit at the 100s place. 8 plus 1, 9. So 1000s place 6. So 6875 is rounded off to 6900. Now let's take the subtrahend. Round off to the nearest 100. So see the digit at the 10s place. It is 5. So it is 5. If it is 5 or greater than 5, place 0 in the 1s and the 10s place. Add 1 to the digit at the 100s place. 2 plus 1, 3. 1000s place we have 3. So 3256 is rounded off to 3300. Now let's subtract these two numbers. 0 minus 0, 0. Again 0 minus 0, 10s place 0. 100s place 9 minus 3, 9 minus 3. After 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So 600. 6 minus 3 is 3. So the answer is 3600. Now let's check the answer. So 3,619. Round off to the nearest 100. So here we have 1 in the we have 1 in the place of 10. So 10's place we have number 1, right? So it is less than 4. So place 0 in the 1's and 10's place. So 0, 0 and hundreds place will remain same. So 3600, we got the answer right. So estimated value is correct. So 3116, so estimated, its actual value, what is the estimated value? 3600. The actual value 3619 when rounded off to the nearest 100 is 3600. So the estimated value is correct. I'll repeat it. The actual value 3619 when rounded off to the nearest 100 is 3600. So the estimated value is correct. Now exercise number 4.4. Exercise number 4.4, we're going to see the subtract the following using estimation to the nearest 100 and compare with the actual value. We're going to compare with the actual value now. Shall subtract the following using estimation to the nearest 100 and compare with the actual value. First, we'll find out the actual value. Then we'll change the subtrahend and minimum to the nearest 100. Then we can find out the estimated value. Then we'll compare the answers. So let's find out the estimate actual value now. So 8479 minus 5216. Let's subtract these two numbers. 9 minus 6. After 6, 7, 8, 9. So write it down 3. Now let's move on to the tens place. 7, 10 minus 1, 10. After 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So 6 tens. Now let's move on to the hundreds place. 400 minus 200. 4 minus 2, 2. Write it down. Now thousands place. 8000 minus 5000. After 5, 6, 7, 8. So my answer is 3263. Now we have find out the actual value. Shall we find out the estimated value now? For that, what we have to do now? We'll round off the minimum and subtrahend to the nearest 100. What digit? So round off to the nearest 100. What digit we are having in the tens place? 7. It is greater than 5. So place 0 in the ones and the tens place. Add 1 to the digit at the hundreds place. So 4 plus 1, 5. Then 8 in the thousands place. Now let's now we'll change the subtrahend to the nearest 100. We'll round off to the nearest 100. So what digit we are having in the tens place? 1. It is less than 4. So place 0 in the ones on the tens place. So the hundreds place remains the same. Hundreds place will remain the same. And thousands place also 5. So now let's subtract these two numbers. 0 minus 0, 0. 0 minus 0, 0. Then 5 minus 2. After 2, 3, 4, 5. So write it down 3. So 8 minus 5. 8000 minus 5000. After 5, 6, 7, 8. So my answer is 3. The estimated value is 3300. Now let's compare the whether it is correct or not. Now take the number 3263. When you round off the actual value 3263, when rounded off to the nearest 100, what answer you'll get? Round off 3263 and tell me the answer now. See the digit at the tens place. It is greater than 6. So place 0 in the ones and the tens place and add 1 to the digit at the hundreds place. So 2 plus 1, 3. 3. So my answer 3300 I got right. My estimated value is correct. So the estimated value is correct. The actual value 3263 when rounded off to the nearest 100 is 3300. So the estimated value is correct. So first what we have to do, find out the actual value, then round off the subtrahend and the minimum subtrahend to the nearest 100, subtract that, so you'll get the estimated value, then compare. So just round off the actual value to the nearest 100. So are you getting the estimated value? Yes, so the answer is correct. Now we'll move on to the B sum. 2,807 from 5,731. We are going to subtract 2,807 from 5,731. Shall we subtract these two numbers? First, we'll find out the actual value now. So now 5,731 minus 2,807. Let's subtract these two numbers now. Can you subtract 1 minus 7? So now borrow from the tens place. So tens place will become 2 and my ones place will become 11. 11 minus 7. After 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Write it down 4 ones. Now let's move on to the tens place. 2 minus 0. What is the answer? 2 minus 0. You all know 2 minus 0 is 2. Then can you subtract? Now we'll subtract the hundreds place. Can you subtract 7 minus 8? Is this possible? No, so borrow from the thousands place. My thousands place will become 4. So my hundreds place will become 17. 17 minus 8. After 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 8. 17 minus 8 is 9. Write it down, 9. Now let's subtract the thousands place. 4 minus 2. After 2, 3, 4. So write it down, 2. So my answer is 2924. My actual value is 2924. Now let's find out the estimated value. How will you find out the estimated value? Round off the minimum and subtrahend to the nearest 100. So now see the digit at the tens place. It is less than 4. So place 0 in the ones and the tens place. And the hundreds place will remain as it is. So 7 and 5. 5731 is rounded off to 5700. Now let's take the subtrahend. See the digit at the tens place. It is less than 4. So place 0 in the ones on the tens place and the hundreds place remains as it is. And the thousands place we have 2. So 2807 is rounded off to 2800. Now we'll subtract now. 0 minus 0, 0. 0 minus 0, 0. Hundreds place 7 minus 8. Can you subtract 7 minus 8? No, so borrow 1 from the thousands place. So my thousands place will become 4. My hundreds place will become 17. 17 minus 8. After 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 9. Now, let's subtract the thousands place. 4 minus 2. 4 minus 2 is 2. So my answer is estimated value is 2900. Let's check now whether my answer is correct or not. What we have to do? Just check. Round off this to the nearest 100. So it is we have number 2 in the tens place. It is less than 4. So place 0 in the ones and the tens place. And the digit at the hundreds place will remain same. So the answer is 2900. So we got the estimated value, right? The actual value 2924 when rounded off to the nearest 100 is 2900. So the estimated value is correct. The actual value 2924 when rounded off to nearest 100 is 2900. So the estimated value is correct. We'll see one more sum in this. 1775 from 3120. We're going to subtract 1775 from 3120. First we'll find out the actual value. After that, we'll find out the estimated value. First, we'll find out the actual value. Subtract 3120 minus 1775. So, first, let's subtract the ones place. 0 minus 5, is this possible? No. So, borrow from the tens place. So, my tens place will become 1. My ones place will become 10. So, 10 minus 5. After 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 5 in the ones place. Now let's subtract the 100 tens place. So we have 1. 1 minus 7 is possible? No. So borrow from the hundreds place. So my hundreds place will become 0 and my tens place will become 11. So 11 minus 7. After 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So 4 tens. Write it down, 4. Now let's subtract the hundreds place. Can you subtract 0 minus 7? No. So borrow from the thousands place. My thousands place will become 2 and my hundreds place will become 10. 10 minus 7. After 7, 8, 9, 10. So 3. Next thousands place, 2 minus 1, 1. So my answer is 1345. My actual value is 1345. Now let's find out the estimated value. We'll round off the subtrahend and minimum to the nearest 100. So now see the digit at the tens place. It is less than 5. So place 0 in the ones and the tens place And the hundreds place will remain same. So 1 and 3. 3120 is rounded off to 3100. Now take now we'll round off the subtrahend to the nearest 100. So we are having 7 in the tens place. It is greater than 5. If it is 5 or greater than 5, what we have to do? Place 0 in the ones on the tens place and add 1 to the digit at the hundreds place. 7 plus 1, 8. And thousands place 1. So 1775 is rounded off to 1800. Now let's subtract these two numbers. 0 minus 0, 0. 0 minus 0, 0. Can you subtract 1 minus 8? No, so borrow 1 from the thousands place. My thousands place will become 2. My hundreds place will become 11. 11 minus 8. After 8, 9, 10, 11. So 3. Thousands place 2 minus 1, 1. So my answer is 1300. My estimated value is 1300. What is actual value? 1345. Estimated value 1300. Now 1345, round off to the nearest 100. What answer you will get? 1345. So this is less than 4. 5, if it is 4 or less than 4, place 0 in the ones. Tens place and the hundreds place will remain same. So I got the estimated value right. So actual value 1345 when rounded off to the nearest 100 is 1300. So the estimated value is correct. My estimated value is correct. The actual value 1345 when rounded off to the nearest 100 is 1300. So the estimated value is correct. Now multiplication tables. Now we'll revise the tables now. Yes. Now first we'll see the 2 table, 3 table, 4 table. Yes, table of 2. Shall we see now? 2 ones are 2. 2 twos are 4. 2 into 3, 6. 2 into 4, 8. 2 into 5, 10. 2 6 are 12. 2 sevens are 14. Repeat after me, children. 2 eights are 16. 2 nines are 18. 2 tens are 20. Repeat it one more. Just shall we revise one more time? 2 ones are 2. Repeat after me. 2 ones are 2. 2 twos are 4. 2 threes are 6. 2 fours are 8. 2 fives are 10. 2 six are 12. 2 sevens are 14. 2 eights are 16. 2 nines are 18. 2 tens are 20. Now table of 3. 3 tables. 3 ones are 3. I think you all know 2 to 5 tables, right? 2 to 10 tables, right? 3 ones are 3. 3 twos are 6. 3 threes are 9. 3 fours are 12. 3 fives are 15. 3 six are 18. 3 sevens are 21. 3 eights are 24. 3 nines are 27. 3 tens are 30. 3 ones are 3. 3 twos are 6. 3 threes are 9. 3 fours are 12, 3 fives are 15, 3 into 6 18, 3 into 7 21, 3 eights are 24, 3 nines are 27, 3 tens are 30. We'll revise table of 4, 4 tables, 4 ones are 4, 4 twos are 8, 4 threes are 12, 4 fours are 16, 4 fives are 20, 4 six are 24, 4 sevens are 28, 4 eights are 32, 4 nines are 36, 4 tens are 40, 4 ones are 4, 4 twos are 8, 4 threes are 12, 4 fours are 16, 4 fives are 20, 4 six are 24, 4 sevens are 28, 4 eights are 32, 4 nines are 36, 4 tens are 40. Now we'll see table of 5, 5 tables. You all know 5 tables, right? It's easy. 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10. 5 threes are 15, 5 fours are 20, 5 fives are 25, 5 six are 30, 5 sevens are 35, 5 eights are 40, 5 nines are 45, 5 tens are 50, 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, 5 threes are 15, 5 fours are 20, 5 fives are 25, 5 six are 30, 5 sevens are 35, 5 eights are 40, 5 nines are 45, 5 tens are 50. So now homework for you, home assignment, subtract 3000 other tables, 6 and 7 tables, we'll see in the next class, okay? Subtract 3,742 from 6,483 using estimation to the nearest 100. Subtract 3,742 from 6,483 using estimation to the nearest 100. Learn and write tables of 2 to 5 for 2 times in your notebook. Learn and write tables of 2 to 5 for 2 times. How many times are you going to write? 2 times in your notebook. So that's all for today's class. Practice well all the sums, revise the tables. Okay, children, see you in the next class. Thank you.